Welcome to Chronicles of Time Sleep Stories. Finding moments of peace in the hustle and bustle of our lives can be a bit challenging. Our channel is your sanctuary, a place where captivating tales blend with soothing tones, guiding you toward restful slumber. Escape from the noise, let go of the day's stresses, and allow our stories to transport you to realms of tranquility and dreams. Whether you're seeking relaxation, meditation, or simply a good night's sleep, you're in the right place. So, settle in, close your eyes, and let the journey to serenity begin. In our unceasing journey through the corridors of life, moments of pure, unadulterated tranquility can sometimes seem as elusive as shadows at noon. The modern world is a symphony of endless noises, from the incessant hum of digital screens to the ceaseless whispers of obligations, commitments, and desires. In this symphony, our souls often search for a gentle lullaby, a melodious escape, a chance to pause, breathe, and simply be. Now, as you find yourself here in the magic of this narrative oasis, know that you've stumbled upon a sanctuary, a world where serenity isn't just a luxury, but a promise. Picture, if you will, a secluded haven nestled amidst nature's embrace, where the wind hums lullabies, and time itself seems to tread lightly. This is where we invite you to journey with us, a place of meditation, reflection, and utter calm. Begin by taking a deep, resolute breath. Feel the cool air grace your nostrils, traveling through the depths of your lungs, filling your being with the ancient rhythms of existence. And then, as you exhale, imagine releasing the shackles of worry, stress, and the relentless march of time. Each subsequent breath is a step deeper into the heart of tranquility, a dance with the universe, an affirmation of the present moment. We live in an era where the very essence of our existence often feels fragmented. Pulled in myriad directions by demands, expectations, and the invisible threads of technology, it's easy to lose oneself. But these tales, each a gem sculpted from the rich tapestries of imagination and insight, seek to offer you a bridge. A bridge not just to sleep, but that in itself is a cherished realm of restoration, but to a state of soulful relaxation, where the world narrows down to the here and now, where every heartbeat is a reminder of life's simple beauties. These stories are not just words. They are portals. They beckon you into worlds where the pace is gentler, the colors more vivid, and the sounds harmoniously aligned with the rhythms of the cosmos. Here, amidst these tales, you'll find characters and landscapes that resonate with the deepest parts of your psyche, invoking a sense of familiarity and nostalgia. They're like old friends or forgotten dreams, waiting to welcome you back. As you immerse yourself in these narratives, let the outside world fade into soft focus. Envision your stresses and anxieties as leaves carried away by a gentle stream, disappearing beyond the horizon. Let the weight of expectation, the clamor of responsibilities, and the noise of uncertainty be replaced by the soothing cadences of these stories. Every word, every phrase, is a brushstroke painting a world of peace, inviting you to step in and explore. Sleep, that precious gift, is not just a physical necessity but a balm for the soul. It's nature's way of healing, restoring, and rejuvenating. As you stand at the threshold of dreams, these tales are the gentle hands guiding you towards restful slumber. They remind you of the beauty of surrender, of letting go, of drifting into the comforting embrace of night. So, dear listener, as you embark on this journey with us, know that you are not alone. Through the magic of these tales, we are with you, sharing in your quest for tranquility and deep, restorative sleep. Let these stories be your anchor, your lighthouse, guiding you away from the tempests of daily life and into the calm waters of relaxation and dreams. Welcome to our sanctuary. Let the journey to serenity begin. The Fairy Fortune Teller and the Enigmatic Mushrooms. Chapter 1. The Enchanted Forest. In the heart of a mystical realm, where the air shimmered with the essence of magic, there existed an enchanted forest, a haven of ancient trees, sparkling streams, and creatures of ethereal beauty. Amidst this enchanted tapestry of nature, a fairy named Clairvoyantia graced the forest with her presence. With wings adorned in iridescent hues that mirrored the dawn, she possessed a unique gift bestowed upon her by the magical forces that governed the realm, the extraordinary ability of foresight. Clairvoyantia, known to the creatures of the forest as the Fairy of Fates, could unravel the threads of destiny and peer into the intricate patterns of the future. Her eyes, reflecting the wisdom of ages, sparkled with an inner light that hinted at the profound connection she shared with the mystical forces that permeated the enchanted realm. One day, as Clairvoyantia fluttered through the dappled sunlight that filtered through the ancient trees, she felt an unusual pull, a whisper in the wind that beckoned her towards a secluded corner of the forest. Intrigued by the unseen force, she followed the invisible trail, her wings carrying her with a sense of purpose through the labyrinth of foliage. As she ventured deeper into the heart of the enchanted forest, the air became charged with a subtle energy, and the familiar hum of the magical realm intensified. It was then that she stumbled upon a glade adorned with peculiar mushrooms. These were no ordinary fungi. They pulsed with an otherworldly glow, their caps adorned with intricate patterns that seemed to shift and dance with hidden meanings. Intrigued by the enigmatic mushrooms, Clairvoyantia approached with a mixture of caution and curiosity. As she drew near, the mushrooms responded to her presence, emitting a soft, rhythmic glow that resonated with the beating heart of the forest. The air crackled with a mystic energy, and Clairvoyantia sensed that these mushrooms held secrets, encoded in a language only the most attuned beings could comprehend. Guided by her innate curiosity and the pulsating energy of the mushrooms, Clairvoyantia extended a delicate hand to touch one of the luminescent caps. At the moment of contact, a surge of magical energy coursed through her, connecting her to the very heartbeat of the enchanted realm. The patterns on the mushrooms seemed to shift, creating a mesmerizing dance of symbols that hinted at messages from the heart of the mystical forest. In that moment, Clairvoyantia felt a deep resonance with the ancient magic that surrounded her. The mushrooms, once silent and mysterious, now seemed to communicate with her in a language beyond words. Visions of distant realms, threads of destiny intertwined with cosmic energies, and glimpses into the interconnected web of life flashed before her eyes. Realizing that the mushrooms held a language of their own, Clairvoyantia decided to delve deeper into the mysteries they harbored. She could sense that these fungi were not mere inhabitants of the forest, but keepers of ancient wisdom, and their luminescent glow spoke of a purpose that extended beyond the visible spectrum of the enchanted realm. In an attempt to discover the mysteries contained in the mushrooms, Clairvoyantia made the decision to consult her fellow fairies. She glided across the woodland, her wings glowing from her meeting with the glowing fungus, and her melodic laughter resounded through the old trees. Sensitive to the subtle ebb and flow of magic, the forest appeared to react to her every step, as though welcoming her on this remarkable adventure. Gathering her friends, fairies with their own unique gifts, Clairvoyantia shared her encounter with the enigmatic mushrooms. Melodia, with her ability to summon melodies that resonated with the heartbeat of nature, expressed an eagerness to join the exploration. Lumina, whose glow could illuminate even the darkest corners, radiated with an ethereal light that mirrored her excitement. Sylvanus, the fairy who communed with the spirits of the ancient trees, sensed a cosmic connection between the trees and the mysterious mushrooms. United by a shared sense of curiosity and the call of the enchanted fungi, the fairy fellowship embarked on a journey that would take them deep into the heart of the mystical forest. The air was charged with anticipation, and the whispers of the wind seemed to guide them towards the uncharted territories where secrets of ancient magic awaited their discovery. As they ventured forth, the enchanting symphony of the enchanted forest accompanied their every step, setting the stage for an adventure that would unravel the tapestry of mysteries woven within the very fabric of the magical realm. Chapter 2. The Gathering of the Fairies. The fairy fellowship, led by Clairvoyantia, ventured deeper into the enchanted forest, their wings creating a kaleidoscope of colors as they danced through the ancient trees. The whispers of the wind guided them, and the luminescent mushrooms, now a rhythmic beacon, pulsed in harmony with their every step. As the fairies moved through the enchanted tapestry, the forest seemed to respond to their presence, alive with the magic that hummed in the air. The fellowship soon encountered other fairies, each possessing a unique gift. Among them was Melodia, a fairy with wings that shimmered like a musical scale. When she summoned melodies, the forest itself responded, creating harmonies that resonated with the heartbeat of nature. Lumina, with her radiant glow, illuminated the path ahead, dispelling shadows that sought to cloak the secrets hidden within the ancient trees. Sylvanus, a fairy with a deep connection to the spirits of the trees, could communicate with the ancient sentinels that watched over the mystical realm. As the fairies gathered in a clearing, their wings still aglow with the essence of the enchanted mushrooms, Clairvoyantia shared her encounter with the luminescent fungi. The fairies listened intently, their eyes reflecting a mix of fascination and curiosity. Melodia's eyes sparkled with anticipation, Lumina's glow seemed to intensify, and Sylvanus nodded in silent acknowledgement. Each fairy sensed the profound nature of the quest that lay ahead. Clairvoyantia, her wings aglow with the energy of the mushrooms, guided her fellow fairies to the cluster of enigmatic fungi. As they approached, the mushrooms emitted a soft, rhythmic glow, as if welcoming the newfound members of the fellowship. The fairies gathered around the luminescent cluster, and the mushrooms responded by creating a mesmerizing display of shifting patterns. Embracing the moment, Clairvoyantia gestured for each fairy to touch the mushrooms. As they did, the fungi emitted a harmonious hum, resonating with the unique energy signature of each fairy. Melodia's touch sparked melodic ripples that echoed through the forest. Luminous glow intensified, and Sylvanus felt a deep connection to the spirits of the ancient trees. The mushrooms, it seemed, recognized and responded to the individual gifts of each fairy. With a sense of unity and purpose, the fellowship decided to interpret the messages encoded in the luminescent mushrooms. Clairvoyantia, with her gift of foresight, took the lead. Her wings pulsed with an ethereal light as she extended a delicate hand towards the mushrooms. The patterns on the fungi seemed to shift and rearrange, creating a dance of symbols that unfolded like a cosmic tapestry. As Clairvoyantia deciphered the messages, the fairies were captivated by the revelations that spilled forth. The mushrooms spoke of forgotten realms, hidden treasures, and the interconnectedness of all living beings. Visions of cosmic energies intertwining with the threads of existence flashed before their eyes. The fellowship, now attuned to the mystical forces that govern the enchanted realm, felt a sense of destiny guiding their steps. The luminescent mushrooms, once silent keepers of ancient wisdom, became a conduit for the fairies to commune with the magic that flowed through the forest. Melodia, with her melodies, harmonized with the rhythmic glow of the fungi, creating an enchanting symphony that resonated through the trees. Luminous glow, now infused with the cosmic revelations, cast a radiant light that seemed to pierce through the veil of reality. Sylvanus, communing with the spirits, felt the ancient sentinels nod in approval, acknowledging the fairy's role in unlocking the secrets of the enchanted realm. With the messages interpreted and the fellowship united in purpose, the fairies decided to embark on a quest guided by the luminescent mushrooms. The air crackled with anticipation, and the forest seemed to pulsate with the rhythm of the cosmic dance. The fellowship, their wings carrying the echoes of the enchanted fungi, followed the invisible trail that led deeper into the heart of the mystical forest. As they ventured forth, the fairies encountered challenges that tested their abilities and unity. Melodia's enchanting melodies harmonized with the rustling leaves, clearing the path ahead. Lumina's radiant glow dispelled illusions that sought to mislead them, while Sylvanus communed with the spirits of the trees to reveal hidden passages. The mushrooms, now a living map of arcane guidance, led the fairies through ancient groves, sparkling streams, and secluded glades. In one such glade, the fairies discovered an ancient altar adorned with symbols reminiscent of those on the luminescent mushrooms. The air in the glade seemed charged with a subtle energy, and the fellowship sensed that they stood at the threshold of a revelation that transcended the boundaries of the enchanted forest. Clairvoyantia, guided by her gift of foresight, recognized the sacred nature of the glade. The mushrooms, now arranged in a mesmerizing pattern around the altar, pulsed in harmony with the cosmic energies that enveloped the clearing. The fellowship, united by a shared sense of purpose, gathered around the ancient altar, ready to unlock the final secrets hidden within the enigmatic mushrooms. As the fairies prepared to decipher the symbols on the altar, the luminescent mushrooms emitted a brilliant glow that cast a celestial radiance over the glade. The air itself seemed to vibrate with anticipation, and the patterns on the altar began to shift, creating a dance of symbols that mirrored the cosmic dance of the enchanted realm. And so, with the fellowship gathered around the ancient altar, the luminescent mushrooms pulsating with cosmic energy, and the enchanted forest alive with the magic that bound them together, the fairies prepared to unlock the final chapter of their quest, an adventure that would lead them deeper into the cosmic mysteries of the mystical realm.